Hey, you got Daimyr from Northside Mitsubishi. And here in front of us today, I have our 2014 Lancer GTS all-wheel control. Now, the Lancer is a real fun car that packs a punch with its 2.4-liter four-cylinder and still fuel economic for longer road trips. It's a car built to handle any weather conditions, with its entire history being in rally racing. But with the adjustable all-wheel drive system, you can switch to front wheel or even lock it into all-wheel drive at any time, any speed. In fact, it's even got the spoiler for the added touch on the GT model. Rocking the 16-inch alloys, there's a tremendous amount of tread left on those Michelin tires. So let's go take a hop on inside. Keyless entry means I can actually keep the key in my pocket, and at the click of a door, the vehicle will unlock or lock. And then I'm greeted to this gorgeous leather interior, soft and supple, well bolstered to keep you snug through some corners, and heated for driver and passenger. You can see you got controls right there in the middle. Along the door, I have that leather wrap continuing along with my power window and mirror controls. And I get in, I have the rubber preformed winter mats. So, leather wrapped steering wheel, Bluetooth media controls on the left, cruise control on the right, paddle shifters for when I'm feeling a little bit sportier on the road. Now, this one's still got another 40,000 kilometers in its warranty, which is pretty impressive for a 14. And with the keyless system, don't even have to pull the key out to start it up. Now, you can also see I have a large touchscreen display here. I can actually access satellite radio as well as my Bluetooth, media, anything I really need. Climate controls are simple, straightforward, with actual button actuators, including auto mode, so I can just set a temperature and forget about it. Now, below that, my shifter, as well as the all-wheel drive adjust, so I can go into two-wheel, four-wheel, and four-wheel lock. It'll even show me on the center screen. Now, just before I do go to hop on out, this unit does also come equipped with a nice big sunroof. Get the sun and sound. You're actually rocking the Rockford Fosgate audio system. So all these speakers are premium, and you get some extras. Now in the back, lots of tint, don't have to worry about anyone peeking in. But you do also get a tremendous amount of space for any passengers who do want to hop along. Leg room, head room, they got it all. And when you need a little extra space, the seats do have the ability to fold down. I can move that seatbelt out of the way, but we'll leave that there for now. And then the spoiler looks gorgeous. Really adds a fun, sporty style to the vehicle overall. Now popping open that trunk, you can see it's spacious and large. You even have a huge subwoofer with the Rockford Fosgate audio system. And with the seats folded down, you can fit in hockey sticks, skis, golf clubs, whatever you need. Now underneath here, you still do have a full-size spare, not rocking around any donut space savers. One last walk around the passenger side, you can see this one does also come equipped with mud flaps too. Really keeping this winter ready. This has been Dime from Northside Mitsubishi. Please let me know what you think and when you want to come check it out in person.